Shane McMahon, but I got another figure like a couple hours later, so let's open this Rhino figure up. This is going to be awkward, me opening it, but okay, there we go. It is almost out. Wait a second, I know I'm opening it the wrong way, this is how I open it. So now we're gonna check this one for you. So I don't have any blue belts yet. So this is my first ever SmackDown Tag Team Championship that is blue. So that is pretty cool. Here it is. We're gonna try to fit it on Rhino's race. I don't know if it will, but we'll try. And now let's get the actual Rhino figure out of the package. It's gonna be awkward. Just I won't talk to sleep until I do it. I should be talking the video, but I don't want to because it's gonna be pretty quick, like that. See, it was quick. Oh my God, the arms are huge. Why are the arms so big? What? Look at the arms. They're so big for his body. Look, they won't even... I mean, this is my first ever Rhino figure, but the arms, the everything else is perfect. Oh my God, it actually fits around his waist. It won't trap, though. It's not trapping. Trap. I'll be back once I get it strapped. It wouldn't fit around the waist, so I had to put it on his arm. But I think the figure looks bad like this, so I'm just gonna, because look, it doesn't go any other way, so I'm just gonna put his arm like that. So that is the Rhino figure. So if you guys like this video, please leave a like, comment. Is this breaking? Wait a second. I don't know what that is. And subscribe. Bye.